one of the engines in Edward's ship is called Gordon. He's very big and very proud. You watch me this afternoon as I rush through with the express. That will be a splendid time. Just then, his driver pulled the wheel. My little Edward said, Gordon, look out for me this afternoon. Edward went off too. He was shunting. Get up the hill. Will you take Edward and push him, please? Found Gordon, halfway up the hill, and very cross. Driver and fireman were talking to him severely. You're not trying, they told him. Can't do it, said Gordon. Noisy trucks filled with reaching back, sir. They were coaches now. Clean, sensible things would come quiet. That would be different. Edward's driver came up. Said Edward. No good, grumbled Gordon. Got the wind whistle. Oh, push. As hard as the wind. Driver said, I'll give out my paint tomorrow. I'll give you a beautiful new coat, blue with yellow stripes. Then you'll be the smartest engine in the show.